Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Sam. Hey, Sam.
Hello.
All right. Last time we left off, we ran some lava wood. There we go. Grab this back. And as you can tell, I got 27,000 out of it. Not bad. Not bad at all. But what we need to do is go buy some blueprints. Ooh. Oh, goodness. So we're this episode, I'm going to go stock up on some blueprints. And yeah, we're going to start building soon. Soon, very soon. You got to have the blueprints before you can build anything. I don't know why I brought my truck. All right. So let's take a look at our blueprints and see what we have. We have the large floor, small floor, tiny floor, large tile, small tile, and all that. All right, so let's put that away. As for, okay, that's all of those. So let's go ahead and grab these, since it's part of that stack there. Hello. Buy this? Yes, please. Thank you. No, thank you. Good. Added. Sweet. Sounds like somebody's having a problem driving over there. Get the long table. Long table? Yes, please. Oh, yes. And there we go. Good. So tonight I got to play my hour long of Trolliverse. It's Creativerse with trolling. You already have that. Oh, I already have the basic door. Silly. Okay. Wait, which one? That one? A mundane chair. Mundane, by the way, means ordinary. Everyday. Alright, there we go. Sweet. You already have that one. Check your blueprints. Do I already have a chair? I don't already have a chair, do I? No, I don't have a chair yet, dude. No, I don't have a... There. Yes, there we go. There. Silly Tom. He thought I wanted the door again. I probably should have just knocked it off the shelf. Okay. So we got that. Do we have any fences? We don't have any fences, I don't think. Zoom out. We just have these. That. Those there. That. And that. So, let's do this. What was I talking about? Something about Trolliverse. Anyhow, recorded an entire hour-long episode and ended up not recording. So that's what that episode's about. A little upset about it, and as you can tell, I'm kind of bringing it over into this video as well, but that's okay. We are okay, because things happen. And I asked Mummy and Dark Jay and Dig Dug, and they're like, you're not on court, dude. Just go re-record. Make it happen. So thank you guys so much for letting me go back in there. Yes, please. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes. Just smack my face into a wall. Tom's like, what are you doing, Sam? Nothing. I'm fine. I'm perfectly capable of walking on my own.
Sometimes I wonder about you, Sam.
Thanks, Tom. It's good to wonder. Oh, man. All right, so we're purchasing all the blueprints. Come on. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to do that. I want to chat with Tom. Yes, please. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Good. By the way, you can press E to close the dialog box. I don't think there's a way to, like, select yeses and nos. Like, yeah, that you can't select yes or no with that. But that's okay. Everything else you can just eon. 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 Like eons and eons. Like a measurement in time. Yes. Please. Thank you. Alright, so we got all the fences. That's good. Do we have walls? I don't think we have any walls. Out. Walls? Walls? No walls. Oh, walls. Oh, it put fences in walls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's good. Okay. Get rid of that. Let's start with the smooth wall. Drop that off first. Actually, I'm going to do two at a time. So we're going to drop these two. And we're going to purchase. Yes, please. Thank you. Do it again. Yes, please. Thank you. Nice. Nicely done. All right, so we should be able to get through this fairly quick. One. Oh, why is there no run mode? Run, 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 run. And we're walking, we're walking, we're walking. Come on. Yes. Uh-oh, what happened? What? Did I buy it? Oh, I bought it. Sweet. Did that do a double buy? I thought I only bought it once. If it did, hey, Defaultio, check this out. Alright. So two prints. Short wall, smooth wall. Yes. Thank you. And then we're going to do it again. Chat. And yes. Okay. There. That time it worked. It might have worked in the last one, but I'm a little bit tired, so I probably wasn't paying too much attention to it. We've already bought that. We went 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So now, can we... Ooh, whoops. Can we do it with 3, I wonder? I wonder. I wonder. I wonder, wonder, wonder. Experiment! Bind 3 blueprints at one time. There we go. Talk, Tom. Talk. Talk, 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 talk. Yes. Thank you. Talk, 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 talk. Yes. Thank you. Uh-oh. Yes. What? Okay, it did a double buy. That was a, like, I'm going to have to go back and watch this. I could have sworn I just did a double buy there. Okay. All right. If I am doing a double buy, I apologize, and I'll, like, give the money away to somebody. I don't know. Grab that. Grab this. There's 2. And 3. So there's 3 blueprints. 3. Here we go. Yes. Thank you. And here goes 2. Yes. And 3. There we go. Uh-oh. 1, 2, 3. Is it adding them? Like, this is weird for me. Hold on. Let's see if we got all 3 of the blueprints. Corrugated wall. Corrugated wall. Corrugated corner. Alright, so one has 4 units long. One has 2 units long. And then one is a corner. So, let's go to the corrugated wall. That's a fence. There's the walls. Okay. And we got the 4, the 2, and the corner. That is weird. Okay. Experiment time. Let's do it again. This is going to be the short wall. 1. 2. Uh-oh. Get down beside it. And last one is... 3. So these are all 3 short walls, corrugated. All right, Tom. I'm just spamming E and clicking. Okay, I only paid once. Okay, there, I just paid twice. There's 1, 2, 3. What? I don't understand. I don't understand, Tom. Could we do that with this? Just wondering. How much is that? 12,000. We could probably use one of those. Just saying. Alright, let's go ahead and grab that. Yes, please. Thank you. Sam's got a chop saw. We're gonna need a wire and an on-off switch, right? Or should we get a plate? Let's get a plate. We'll measure out 10 and we'll do the whole 10 unit chop saw thing. Yes, please. Thank you. Ooh. Alright, and there we go. Pressure plate. Pressure plate, pressure plate, pressure plate. Oh no! Fell off the back. And that axe just like fell through the floor or something. Huh. Okay. There we go. Are you sure? Yes, I'm sure. Good. Thank you. Grab this. Drop it in like that. Alright, where did we leave off? Short corrugated walls? Yes, we did. Let's grab these three. And we got one. These are stubs. Two. Two. And a three. Three. Perfect. Yes, please. One. Paid once. Paid twice. And third time. Sweet. Okay. Honest buy right there. Good job. Okay, we got all those. Do we have the stairs? Maybe. Not out. Let's go down wedges. Alright, we got the steep stairs. And we have the post. Oh, we don't have the post. So, we need regular stairs, like this. Regular stairs. Yes, please. Yes. Go. It's like an entire episode of just buying blueprints. Wait, there. I thought this was going to go a little bit quicker than it actually is going, so my apologies. But this will also give you a concept of, like, if you're going to go buy some blueprints or if you want to make really good builds, you're going to have all the blueprints. I mean, that's not true. You can make really good ones with just, like, small tiles and stuff. How did I get all of these? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Let's go to the wedges. I think I've got all these already. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yay! Okay. So let's get out of that. We got our chop saw. We are ready to go. Let's do this. Zoop. Run back up. Zoom. I'm gonna need this at the other end, aren't I? Oh gosh. Back it up, Sam. You done did the wrong side. There you go, my boy. Alright. So, let's see. Oh, that'd be kind of cool. Let's do this. There we are. Hey, not bad. That will work. Let's see here. Need the 10 units, right? So, let's do this. Wait, do I have a door? I do have the ability to make a door. Let's go ahead and make a door. Door. Hello, door. Right there. No. Rotate. Turn. Like that. Rotate. Turn, turn. Turn, turn. Wait, can I put it under here? Ooh, that'd be cool. Nice. Alright. B. Let's go grab some wood. Aha, we got the cheap stuff. Drop that on there. 11%. I can't even tell which side was like up and down. Oh, wait. I want to try something. Because wood can move wood now. Let's see if I can just... Well, that's not cool. Just floating up there. Okay, that was kind of cool. 76%. So close. But no win. Almost winning. There we go. 87%. So close. This will put it over the top. This is what we need. Or it's going to be 97%. Oh, boink. There we go. And, okay. Move. Want you a little bit further in there. Just in there like that. That's perfect. No, that's not. That's where you were. Move. Like that. That'll work. Okay. Can I hit this like that? Boonk. It's not 10 units, but it will work. And we're going to... Oh, wait. I don't want that first. I want the pressure plate first. Pack it back in the box. Okay. Unpack this. There we are. And I'm going to rotate, turn. Oh. Oh gosh. Okay. Zoom out. Rotate. Turn. 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 Is that right side up? No, that's not right side up. Silly. Okay, so turn, turn. There we go. Just jumped up a 360. Good. Move this. What we really need is like an inverter. Or the opposite switch. There we go. That'll be good. Sweet. That's like just the right height, too. The inverter switch could actually hit that, put it down. But. Oh, come on. Open door. There it goes. Ooh, little bit of lag. Little bit of lag. How far along are we? We're good. We are good. Okay. So let's go grab that tree over there. I'm just going to chuck it this direction. Ooh. Doop, doop, ba-doop, ba-doop, boop, ba-doop, ba-doop, doop. Chopping the tree, making some wood. Gotta have things like I knew we could. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Good. Alright, and flip. Maybe not. Here, can I just flip it like that? Yeah, that works. My nose is all cloggedly. My nose is clogged. That's bad. There we go. Alright, I don't need to flip you too hard. Just a little nudge. Ready? There you go. And maybe just one more that direction. So you're falling on top of the base. Sweet. All right, dude. And here we go. Oh, that was the wrong cut. Let's do it again on this one. There we go. Right there's where I want to cut. Beautiful. Uh-oh. There we go. Dropped all of those down. Four, five, six, nine, 10, 11. Nice. All right, so let's try this out. Drop that right there. Ooh, yeah, that was perfect. Oh, yes. Now what happens when I hit the door? Hey, that works. That is cool. Ooh. But I gotta keep hitting this door, don't I? What if... Okay. I gotta go grab another wire. Nauseous airplane? Alright, let's hide the chat. No distractions. We gotta finish our builds here. Start getting some wood so we can do our build. Whoa. Sorry, Tom. I know there's a big dent in your wall there from every time I've been doing that. What are you doing, dude? Are you doing the threes? Go ahead. No, you go ahead. I'll just wait in line like a customer. You got it? I could do the voices for him. Tom's like,
sir, you need to have exact change, okay? I don't have any cash in the register.
Justin's like,
I just need to purchase these three items, please.
Well, sir, do you have enough for all three items?
I do, but can you break a $200 bill? Can you break?
Oh, I can't, sir. You must have exact change.
Wait, why are you taking them? Just open them. Dude, just open them at the counter. Just, okay. I'm waiting. Yeah, you're doing fine. You're doing great. Unless you're like building a shop or something. Are you doing resell? Stocking up? Is he good? No, he's coming back in. Okay. Let's purchase this and get out of here. Hey, Tom.
Hey, Sam.
I have exact change.
Oh, you're so funny, Sam.
There you go, buddy.
Thank you, Tom. Thank you, Sam.
You're welcome, Tom. We're good. We're good. We're good here.
Oh, back to stocking the shelves. I'm done.
He stocks the shelves like so quick. Have you ever seen him do it? It's how fast he is, right? Hey, that kind of worked. What if you were to have logs in the back of your car, you backed up to a pressure plate that would take the chop saw down or like into the sides, and it would automatically chop all the wood in the truck. I might have to do that. Leave me a comment down below. Should I do that? Should I try that? I wonder. I don't know if it would work. Alright. Let's come up here like this. Come down like that. Hello. Alright. Oh, come on. There we are. I'm just going to attach it to the handle right there. Oh, wait. I need to do it up here, don't I? There. Finished. So, when I step on this, boink. Yay! And when I'm done, I just put it down. Yay. Aha! Nice. Oh, that's cool. That is so cool. Okay, so let's go ahead and grab these. I'm just gonna toss these in right here in the... Oh goodness. Okay, toss these in right here in the middle. One. Two. Oh man, that one's a little bit long. There we go. Even it up. There we go. And three. Got it. Good. All right. Nice. Oh, that was awesome. All right. You guys gonna go? The first one, that one should go in first, shouldn't it? Go on. I'm gonna have to figure out how to split out three different logs. That is awesome. That is so cool. And we're getting close to the end here. Getting close. Whoa. Alright, so we can just toss these in right here. Right? Oh, come on. One, two, and three. Toss this one up here like that. Good. Nice. Nicely done. Alright, the chop saws are awesome. I keep forgetting how cool they actually are until I end up setting one up and it's on a really good working system. Like that right there is a good system. Good system. I guess what I could have is a pressure plate right here at the end, so when it hits that pressure plate, there's another wire up here that like sets this down or something. I don't know. It's a concept. It's an idea. Ideas turn into dreams. No, dreams turn into ideas. Ideas turn into reality. Is that right? It's been a little while since I've said it. Don't let your dreams be dreams. All right, let's hit this. Good. Just drop this in there like that. Drop two more in there. Why not? Oh, we're getting close. We're getting so close. One more. Just about done. Chop. Good. Nice. I like chopping three at one time. I mean, that's very cool to me. All right, here we go. Yeah! That is so cool. It's like, ooh. What was that? It's okay. We're doing fine. By the way, I really should like measure this out and have it to the measurements that it needs to be, but I'm not. I'm just building, so all we gotta do is just throw stuff up there and be done. All right, we're at 28. I'm gonna go ahead and go to the floors, go to large tiles, and here we go. Actually, here. I wanna make one more upward. So let's just do this. Let's go one, two, three. Oh, come on. Three. Wait, where'd it go? There we go. And four. B, good. Just move these around like that. Move that one around like that. Good, come on. Get up there. One more. Can I not lift that one? There. Good. And move large tile. This is where we turn, rotate. Whoa. Oh. There's one. Move. Come on, get up there. Oh, why is it not? Why is it so hard to control? Alright, let's do this. Let's rotate one more time. Is it just really hard to see, or is that just me? There we go. Move. Oh. Can't look at the back side of the tree standing in front of it. Rotate. Perfect. That was a good one. Move. Rotate. And last one. Big concept. Almost done. And good. Nice. So we got the next layer. I know it was a long episode, but I did want to get all the blueprints because next episode I want to start making the floor for the first level inside the house. And then we'll try and start making it look like a tree around the outsides. I also wanted to kind of make some little branches coming off. I don't know how I'm going to do that, but I'll get it figured out. So thank you everyone for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. You don't have to. That is your choice, but it helps me. I love you guys. Have a great night. I'll start working on the outro because you guys need one. You deserve one. Bye.